What's up, everybody? It's GQ. I'm at my shop here at GQ Cuts in La Puente. I want to do a quick hairstyle just to show you my version of what a pompadour should look like and how you can kind of achieve the pompadour look. I've already had my client in the chair. We've already gone ahead and cut the hair, and I like to call this type of style the modern pompadour look, you can call it. We did a facial shave. We have another tutorial if you want to check out how we did that, but I like to keep the sides, everything below the crown, very tight, but not so tight where you can see a lot of his skin. And we just transitioned to the top where we did a lot of scissor work, and we can, I don't know, play with his hair a little bit more. First, the biggest thing you want to do is use your blow dryer. You don't have to use a flat iron unless you really want to go in on your hairstyle, but we are going to go in with the blow dryer. So I want to first blow dry his hair and create the base for the actual style. And I suggest to use a comb just like this. We have our own Johnny B Hair Care comb. I know I do a lot of product drops, but I really enjoy using this comb specifically for pompadours because you can grab the hair. We have holes on the inside so you can actually use the air of the blow dryer to go through the comb, and you have a lot more manageable technique that way. So first, I'm gonna blow dry his hair back. The curve in the brush really allows you to get a better grip and give that natural volume. If you saw before, his hair was much curlier, so here we can kind of straighten out his hair and kind of manipulate it in the way we want to style his hair. Bam, that's what I'm talking about. I would suggest if you want that greaser look, if you want that side part, or if you want that pompadour, I would suggest to use a pomade. Johnny B Hair Care makes a pomade specifically for this type of style. And what I'm gonna do, and for any pomades, whether they're with Johnny B Hair Care or another line, the trick to pomade is you wanna grab the amount that you want, put it in your hand, and then literally rub it in your palms, that's what it's called, pomade, and emulsify it in your hands. And then what you want to do is put it in the put the product in the hair, but you want to put it in as if you're doing like a shampoo. So you want to massage it instead of just working it just on the tips. Now with this product, it actually gives a really good hold. It doesn't get hard and it gives a really good high shine. So it's really the best of everything that you want when you want to style a pompadour. And the way the texture is, it has a lot of beeswax in it, so it actually forms and gives that base that you want. So again, the trick is to blow dry the hair first in the form of how you want to style the hair. And then you basically use the product to get what you want. Bam! I like to slick the sides back just so it gives a nice greaser look. So the back, we've kept it much full so it transitions to the bottom part where we kind of really taper down the nape area. The sideburns obviously transitions on the bottom to the beard and the facial shape, and the top transitions to where we did all the scissor work. But if you notice, there's a little bit of a slant. I wanted to keep the traditional pompadour look. So let me know what you guys think. What do you think about it? So this is my version of what I would call the modern day pompadour. And hope you guys enjoy this tutorial.